Welcome to my orientation and mobility skills, orientation and mobility series, part 5. And I'm still working on walking to the mailbox. This time, I'm putting my skills to the test. Earlier, I walked with my eyes shut, so I could prepare for walking at that time. So, I'm just walking down the driveway right now. And I'm just hitting my cane against the little grass. There we go. There's a crack. I'm gonna walk as close to the grass as possible. Pretty sure my dog is freaking out. Yeah, I made it. I went a little past the mailbox. That's fine. I think that will be my landmarker. Whatever you want to call it. My, I don't know the word. And I'm in a driveway now. I did it. Alright. And thank you for watching. Sending good vibes. Wishing you all the best. Good night.